Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another affordable subscription box unboxing. I said affordable because affordability means different things to different people. For me, if it is under rupees 1000, it is somewhat affordable to me. Today I am going to introduce you guys to a very new subscription box in the Indian market, and that is the IVYBAG. This is the first month that IVYBAG has launched, and I could get my hands on the very first bag. This you subscribe for a month and you pay 599 rupees. So that is quite affordable, at least for me. And in the IVYBAG you get 4 to 5 full size and deluxe sample sizes of luxury brands, and that is something that I love. That is usually the subscription box theme. You pay a certain amount and you get a lot more worth of products in the subscription bag to try out. And even if you get samples, you can at least try them out for a few days and then see for yourself if you want to buy the whole package or not. So this month's IVY bag looks like this. I really like this print, and it has a kind of a waterproof feeling. Like, I can't really explain it, but it seems that it will be water resistant, this bag, and that is why I love it even more, because there can be spills, or if it's in your bag, the water bottle can just leak and it won't ruin your makeup. So when you open it up, the first things are these leaflets like every other subscription bag has. There is a chance to win an IVY bag if you flaunt your new beauty treats with hashtag in my IVY bag and stand a chance to win an IVY bag subscription. So this is a share and win contest. You can of course try your luck, and if you win, of course you'll get an IVY bag. That's yay. Then there is this welcome note from IVY bag, because this is the very first month they have launched. This is a very nice note of thanks and welcoming note. I love this gesture, and particularly this card looks so pretty. Fun fact, I love yellow. One thing that I missed in this bag was that there wasn't any brochure or any list of the products that you are going to receive. That is usually what we get in other subscription bags. So this would be one advice to include a brochure or a list of the products which we get in the bag, so that the prices and the product names, we have it all in one place. And first, let's get down with the samples we have. We have two samples from Anatomicals. So one is this coconut mango body lotion, another is a scrub. These are decent size samples, but I personally don't like samples which come in plastic bags, like plastic sachets, because once you open it up, you have to use it in one go, or else you can't really store them. It's very unhygienic. But these samples are decently sized, so these will be for one use, and if you see a change or love, fall in love with this product in the first use, you can actually go and buy these products. First product in this box is this MajorCrush nail lacquer. This is a matte nail paint, and this is by the brand MajorCrush by Ayushi. This is in the shade 105. This is a very nice red color, but this reminds me a lot of the Nykaa matte nail paints. Even the brush it has a very nice flat brush. It's not round, it's flat, which makes it easier to paint your nails. And this is the kind of brush I had seen in Nykaa also, and even the packaging, it looks just like the Nykaa nail paints. This retails for 199 rupees. Then there is this Mathra Skin Gourmet Lip Care Revolution Lip Balm in the flavor Kiwi. It also comes in two other flavors, Vanilla and Strawberry. This retails for 199 rupees. This is a cruelty-free brand, so that is something I love. I always try and support cruelty-free brands because I love animals. In general, I just love animals. So the lip balm comes in a packaging like this. It's a very nice staple packaging, and it's a twist up. It smells like kiwi. I've been using this for the past 2 days. I have been loving this. I apply it at night because I am not much of a lip balm person. I don't apply lip balm throughout the day, but when I go to bed, I apply a lip balm, and this is very good for a nighttime lip balm. So winters are almost gone, summers are already here. I can feel the heat right now in Kolkata. So the next product, it's very potent for that. It is the Fuschia Natural Skincare Citrus Body Wash with orange flavor. I, for one, love orange fragrance. I don't eat oranges that much, but I love the fragrance, and this has a very nice citrusy fragrance. This is said to be a soap-free formula. I don't know how much it is, because it does have the smell of a slight soapy smell, like orange mixed with soap. It has the smell, but if it says it doesn't have soap content, of course it doesn't. So maybe it's some other fragrance, but in the first whiff I could get the soapy smell of it. This retails for 459 rupees, and it has, among the ingredients, it has glycerin, aloe vera, and other such orange extract, lemon extract. So these are very nice for your skin. I will use it and have the review up on my Instagram, so you should head over to my Instagram to see the full review of this product. Last but not the least is this MUA Eyeshadow Single. I am loving this one. This retails for 615 rupees, and this is what I have on my eyes right now. The pigmentation, you have to see to believe. So I am just doing this and just see. It's such a nice metallic blue color, like on my lids. It's all I have. I just have this color, and I just blended it in with another darker blue shade, and that's it. I love this one. This is such a nice all over the lid shade. You just pat it in with your fingers. It doesn't have any fallouts whatsoever. I haven't cleaned under my eyes or anything. It doesn't have any fallout. The pigmentation on point. It stays on. I actually washed my hands, but it didn't go. Then I went on with soap, and then it moved. So the pigmentation is good. No fallouts. It's not powdery. It's from MUA. So it's from a very good brand. The only thing is that it retails for 615 rupees. So I would suggest, if you love this color, I am a fan of blue. Anything blue, I love it. And these metallic blues are just to die for. If you love blues and if you want to try it out, I would suggest you should definitely subscribe to the IVYBAG this month. If not for anything else, just for this eyeshadow. I love it. So if you want to purchase it, the link will be in the bottom bar. You can of course go and check it out. I hope you guys like this video, and if you want me to do more such affordable subscription box unboxings, don't forget and like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any other subscription boxes that you know about and I don't forget to leave their names in the comment section down below. I will definitely try to try them out for you guys. Till the next time. Bye.